What's up? What's happening? What's up? What's cracking? It's another reaction. Welcome back to Ron P Media. Shouts out to the media gang. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button and make sure y'all hit that notification bell. We are on the road to 1K. Once I reach 1,000 subscribers, I'm gonna be doing giveaways. And not none of them little sissy YouTube giveaways. You know how they be like, oh, subscribe and I'll give you a $10 gift card. I'm giving away all kinds of studio equipment. Studio monitors, audio interface microphones, headphones, all kinds of cool stuff. You know what I'm saying? So make sure y'all subscribe. Right now, we about to get into this video. My girl Doja Cat featuring Tyga, Juicy, official video. Never heard the song, never seen the video. I've been rocking with her for a long time. Hey, leave in the comments where she from. I was wondering where she from. Like, she from Atlanta? She from New York? I don't know. But one thing I like about Doja Cat, she all natural. Like, I already see, like, that she got her buns and everything out in the video. That's cool. I like the fact she natural. She ain't got no butt shots, no boob implants. Like, she all natural. She just naturally thick. So shouts out to Doja Cat for that. Ain't nothing wrong with them other, you know, butt shots and stuff like that. But hey, it is what it is. She keeping it real, so keeping it natural. But let's just jump into the video. Y'all let me know where she from. Yeah. Hold on, y'all ain't hear what she said. She said, if you could see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back. Lord have mercy. That's a dope saying. You know what I like about her too? She in her own lane. Like, she's not competing with the Nickys and the Cardis. Like, she's in her own lane. And that's what makes her so dope. She's super animated. She's like, she one of them kind of people who just love to do what she wanna do. Like, she gonna have fun. She don't care if you think that it's appropriate or not appropriate. Like, she gonna have fun. So I like the fact that she, you know, free like that. I think that's what make a good artist too, is when they're not restricted. You know, they at their full ability and to just have fun and be creative, you know. So that's her. Oh. She got the buns out today. Hey, that's tight. Y'all see how they got like half of her cut in half? Ain't that's tight. A little watermelon outfit. Watermelon and the beefy buns. Shouts out to my man, Corporate, with the beefy buns. The beefy buns out. Oh, she bringing all the buns out today. You know, another thing cool about her, it's funny, I'll just pause on this part. But the funny thing about her is, like, she one of them people who can look different in every shot. Like, not just because she changing different outfits. Like, she could look like a totally different person. That's creative. See, like, she looked different in every shot. That's cool. Like, you're watching a bunch of different females in the video, but it's her. Hey, yeah. That was a cute little move. Hold on. Go back. Why she hit it? Ooh, 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 ooh. Bring that ass Hold on. All right, so here's the thing about Tiger. Tiger, he cool. You know, I rock with some of his music. I feel like when Tiger get on features with people, it don't do nothing for the song. Like, it sounds like a typical Tiger record. Like, it's not, it don't bring, put it like this, when you cooking, right? And you add this seasoning and this seasoning, you hope it's gonna do something different. You know what I'm saying? And then you might add some of this seasoning and some of this seasoning, and it's gonna make it different and different every time. I kind of feel like when Tiger jumps on songs, it's just like, I feel like Tiger better on his own. I don't like Tiger when he do features. Already, I just kind of feel like Tiger shouldn't have been on this song. I'm going to see what he do. I hope he proved me wrong, but every Tiger feature just, it's like, bro, we like you, Tiger, but did you have to get on the song, bro? But, hey, I might be jumping the gun, so let me see what Tiger gonna do on this song. But we was having fun looking at Doja and look at Tiger. Tiger. See, like that's what I'm saying. Like it's just like, I don't know. He ain't do nothing to make the song stand out, you know. And I ain't talking about the appearance of the video and stuff. I'm just saying, just like his flow, like it's just, it don't work for me. I mean, it's not bad. Don't get me wrong. It's not bad. I'm not hating. It's not bad. He didn't ruin the song. I'm not saying that at all. He didn't ruin the song. But again, it's just, we could have did without it. Let me see. Hold on. You know what I noticed? Obviously, you know, Doja's a thick woman, right? The girl in the video is thick. You know what's funny? Hold on, I just caught this. You see the girl right here? Compared to Doja and this other chick right here, it's just like, what are you here for? Like, did you come on set on accident or accident? She ain't got nothing. It ain't even nothing. What are you doing? In my Kevin Gates voice, what are you doing? Like, if you could see it from the front, wait till you see it from the, hey. Oh, she was twerking. Hold on, I gotta go back. That's why I got my water, because I'm being thirsty in the video, I guess. You see what I'm saying? Like, she looked like a totally different person. Like, she looked like, I don't even look like her. And again, like I said, I applaud her because she putting herself out there natural. You know, all natural. This is a dope shot right here. I'm going to recreate this shot. I'm going to get my girl to do this shot. Y'all probably won't see it, but I'm going to get her to, we're going to recreate this shot. I might show y'all. I don't know. It depends. It depends on how graphic we go with it. But I'm going to try to get her to recreate this shot right here. So. She went Matrix on the fruit. Y'all see that? Hold on. Ooh. Tiger, quit looking at her like that, you creep. You jerk. Quit looking at her like that. Gawking. Dope. I'm rocking with the video. The video is tight. Video is dope. Again, like I said, shouts out to Tiger. I ain't got no issues with Tiger, but I just felt like he didn't add nothing to the song. Like, she could have did the song by herself. But the video is dope. Shouts out to Doja Cat. Make sure y'all subscribe to this channel. Hit that notification bell. Follow me on my social medias. Man, I'm all jacked up. Follow me on my social medias. And I'm out. Make sure y'all comment down below any video y'all want me to do a reaction to. I'm out. Peace.